Hello everybody and welcome back, my name is Sean, and welcome back to Batman, the Telltale series. I'm very excited about this. I hope you guys are excited about this too. I think I finally figured out the audio issue, finally, which I do apologize if it took so long to do that. But we're back, episode 27 of the series, episode 5 of Batman. Oh boy, we're gonna finish this thing. I'm very excited about it. I hope you're excited about it too. So here are we. Ago. When we last left off, all kinds of things were happening. We're going to Ace Chemicals, 5:52 in the morning, aka the place where the Joker turned into the Joker, if you go by one of the original origins of the Joker. Yeah, I know. It's fun. Oh, Waller. Take some pain pills, Batman, you need them. Oh. Oof. Oh, no. Snarky Waller. Snarky Waller is snarky. I like his laugh. They've done his laugh for a little while.
Got a visual on Joker and Waller. Doesn't look like he's hurt her.
Not yet.
I'm in the rafters, out of sight. Say the word if you need help.
Thanks.
Bruce, I know you and Waller have your differences, but she doesn't deserve this.
Well, I know she doesn't deserve this, but also, you know. Hey, buddy.
I take complete responsibility.
Louder. So the camera can pick it up.
Took you long enough.
Batman! Thank God! I mean, I assumed you'd be okay. You're Batman, for Pete's sake. But still, are you okay, buddy? I was really worried about you.
You nearly killed me when you blew up that roof.
I'm sorry about that. I just got a little carried away. I had to do something. I was about to walk away. Get this. I'm this close to getting Waller to admit to every terrible thing she's ever done. And when that's over, I'll deliver her punishment. It'll, of course, have to reflect the enormity.
She deserves a cell, not this.
Waller needs to go to trial. Maybe spend the rest of her life in a cell. But not whatever this is.
Do you know how long that would take?
Yeah, but we have to do it, because we're here.
I don't know why you're not more into this. Think of everything she's put you through! Everyone is disposable to her!
I understand that, but it's still not the way justice is done.
You try to do the right thing, but there's always a cost. Just ask your pal Batman there. He'll say the same thing. I do what I do for a reason. I'm not ashamed.
I've made tough calls myself.
Yep.
I understand.
What? I cannot believe you'd buy any of her crap!
Oh,
clearly,
man.
We need to keep moving along.
You
didn't mean for people to get hurt. Collateral damage.
It's not excuses, though, and it's.
There's one crime that can't be excused.
Yeah.
You killed the Riddler! And then you tried to pin it on me!
Didn't kill him, like I said.
It was you! You killed Riddler!
Who killed Riddler?
I will not.
But there's one thing I learned by watching you. Violence solves a lot of problems!
Signal Tiffany. Yeah, good job, Tiffany.
Damn it, Batman! Stay out of my way! You need a distraction.
I don't need a distraction. I don't think I can handle this.
The way Boss talked about you, I thought you'd be better.
Oh. No, that's not how that works. Yeah. And a clown in the face hole. Right trigger. Fly into the sky. I am the knight.
She dies. I'm trying really, really hard to do things your way.
Are you though?
I want to just slice her throat right here. Right now.
This isn't about justice. You have a grudge against her. That's yep. The only reason you're doing any of this.
You told me to use that pain. And now you're telling me not to. It's like you're just saying things. Try to trip me up. Just like Lawler. She justifies her crimes. She says they were the greater good.
Yeah, this is a very tough Mortal Kombat, actually.
You both use that word, justice, as an excuse. So you can do whatever you want.
No, that's not true.
You and I were two threads in the same stitch.
I am justice. What I do keeps Gotham from becoming the swamp it once was. I've given everything to protect this city.
Delusions of grandeur, much. Yet another thing you have in common with Waller.
Oh God, Joker! Come on, man.
Your way was a mistake. Waller killed Riddler. She deserved death.
It wasn't Waller.
Who was it?
Tiffany.
I can't let someone else pay for my crimes.
What?
Waller didn't kill Riddler.
What?
I did. I know it was wrong. Now.
What?
God, are you kidding me? These are the people you want to protect. I should kill them both. Everyone here is guilty.
Leave them out of this, Joker. This is about you and me.
Tell that to your distraction over there.
I used a drone and these. There's your proof.
You want to sacrifice yourself for Waller? Go ahead.
Oh God, right in the hand.
Just hold on.
Oh God, right in the hand.
Trust.
What?
Violence isn't the answer. People just pick and choose what they believe. And you're no different.
Ooh. That was almost a fateful repeat. My thing would still be attached, so then okay. Oh my God, you guys. This is crazy. Oh.
He's down! Hands where we can see them!
Oh no.
After everything we've been through together.
What,
this
man?
This is how it ends.
I'm sorry, bro. Look, man.
This is the path you chose, Joker.
It's always someone else's fault, isn't it?
This is essentially such for what you're saying.
You, Batman.
Oh.
Like I never believed in anything.
Oh.
And it was all a lie!
Oh my God. Holy crap balls. Ho. Well done. Oh, that's delightfully creepy. Battering off right now? What was that one? Triple. What is going on right now? This is insane.
That's enough.
Oh my goodness gracious. What even even is this? How many times do we need to go back and forth with this right now, man? Oh man. This is insane. This is insane. Oh. Oh my god. Oh god. I'd like to not be stabbed in the back again. What even is this? We've got 85 directions in one fight. This is insanity. Pure insanity. Well, I guess that's the point, because, you know, Joker.
Such an idiot.
Oh. Why are you gonna make me feel bad, game? Why are you gonna make me feel bad? What even? Sorry, all I'm saying is what even, but this is insane. Wow. This is an incredible fight, and it's, like, still going. Oh no. This is like, this tete-a-tete is insane. It is even, god, I'm just getting sad about it, right? This isn't working. It's like, you need to just do something about it, right? Oh! There we go. What the hell, man? Wow. That's awesome. That's a really good way to show, like, their... Because always throughout the comics, they've been very, like, evenly matched, and it's just insane, and this is, insane.
That's
the only word I can, like, my brain's coming up with it now, which is horrible, I'm sorry. But it's... Wow. It's really well done. Whew. Alright. Well, that was a tough episode. Anyway, so I'm gonna stop right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy this content. Check out our Patreon, check out our Discord, and again, as always, thank you so much for watching. It does mean the world, Rob and I. So until next time, when we recover from that epic fight, we'll see you around. Bye-bye.